My name's Anatolia Ubalde from SizeUp, and SizeUp helps banks better serve their small business customers. Now, banking small businesses is difficult because there are so many of them and they're so different. Some banks will take an approach of a one-size-fits-all to small businesses, as if somehow small businesses are just one thing, but that doesn't work because they're so different. Other banks take an approach of just focusing on specific industry sectors such as manufacturing or retail or services, but even within these industries, there's so much variation that that approach also doesn't work. At SizeUp, we take a very different approach. It's a data-driven approach, which enables us to provide information on over 1,000 industries with data from over 100 million businesses, so we can provide hyper-local, personalized information to each one of your small business customers. Let me say that a different way. We don't look at it as you're a retailer from the UK. We see you as a florist from the Shoreditch neighborhood of London, and we understand your unique situation, and let us tell you some things about your business that maybe you don't even know. Let me show you how we do that using a publicly available website at wellsfargoworks.com. So let's say that you have a customer who is a shoe store in Sunnyvale, California. They can enter information they'd know off the top of their head, such as their revenue. So if they make $789,000, what SizeUp does is it super crunches millions of data points from the national to the local level so you can compare this shoe store to all of the others. And in this case, you can see that it underperforms compared to other shoe stores in its county, metro, state, or the US. Down below in the heat map, you can see the areas in red are where shoe stores are performing the best for revenue, and yellow, less so. This is important because if you're trying to consider places where you expand your business, or maybe you want to investigate why it is your competitors are doing so well in those locations. Another variable is the year that started. We can see that this is a growing industry. If the line was going in the other direction, it'd be declining, and so maybe then our business needs to make different decisions. Or salary. Are we paying our employees more or less than our competitors? In this case, we're paying more. There are a number of different variables. I can't talk about all of them, but within just a few minutes, you're able to go and get a dashboard of your business's health. And in this case, I can see this is the variable I'm measuring. This is my business's information, and I don't need a background with an MBA or a focus on analytics to understand that red is bad and green is good. This is designed for regular small businesses. I can't talk about all the features of SizeUp, but I just want to highlight two others. You can also find customers and suppliers and competitors. So in this case, let's say we're a beauty salon in Beverly Hills. We can visualize and understand where those customers and suppliers are so we can target the best opportunity. Another thing that SizeUp does is you can optimize your advertising. So let's say we're a dentist in Manhattan. We can put in information and identify these are the most underserved markets for dentists so we can focus our advertising dollars to get the best return on investment. SizeUp helps through the entire life cycle of a business, so from conception to replication. And what this does is provide an opportunity for SizeUp to introduce your bank's products and services at each of these key decision-making moments. Before they've even become a business, or at launch, you can introduce a small business loan, or as they expand, a line of credit, or a real estate loan as they replicate. The reason the banks like working with us is because, as I showed, we can introduce products, it can be designed for lead generation, it can be used for customer retention, so this is a service that's only available to your customers, and also engagement. Because the competitive landscape's always changing and our data is updating, which allows you to tell your businesses, if you send an email, hey, your business is doing better or worse. And they're going to click through and come back to your website to find out what's going on and you can engage them. This can also be used by your relationship managers in branch locations. Some organizations that are using our technology in the U.S., the Small Business Administration, the U.S. White House at businessusa.gov, Bloomberg Businessweek with their Small Business Toolkit, Staples, I showed you Wells Fargo Works. This summer we launched with Deutsche Bank in one of their European markets. We're going to launch in two more countries in the next 3 months, and we're in conversations with a number of banks about how we can bring this to their small business customers. So in summary, SizeUp is able to provide hyper-local, accurate data. These are tools that regular small businesses can use, and we align it with the objectives of your bank. The way we do that is as a software as a service. We do a customized engagement with your bank, and then we scale it up so you can have an all-you-can-eat service so members of your bank or your business customers can use it as much as they want. We're here at Sibos because we are looking to find new customers and new partners, and we're expanding internationally. Some banks have expressed some curiosity. Can SizeUp actually come into the markets that we serve? And we showed that we can do that by expanding internationally, and we did that project in Europe. So if you're an innovative bank that is working in any of the countries shown here in blue, we should talk because we'd like to work with you and talk to you about how we can bring these tools to your small businesses. Thank you so much.